Mata. Right side, Spence. Spence wants it back. Lizotte spins away from Manson. Now Spence, they tip and score! Alex Iafallo got a piece on the way by. It's a 4-2 hockey game.
Well, Spence has got some incredible lateral movement. Terrific with his edge work right there, looking for that one-timer. All their right-hand shots, Durzi, Stetcher, Spence, they move around in that offensive zone, and we've seen it a lot more with Spence and Durzi in this period, and you can see he's on the top left part of your screen here. When he gets the puck now, he moves it down low to Lizotte. Now he wants it back, but there's a little bit of delay. He leaves the zone, and now he fires it, and what a redirection that is. Great hand-eye coordination by Iafallo, and this puck is going in one direction. It goes completely reverses in the opposite direction.